was a controversial force in the Monday Night War.
It is so good to be king.
And now, he's back.
Wow.
See the last 10 episodes in the renowned series. With brand new exclusive commentary from the one and only Eric Bischoff.
That was a huge mistake on my part.
A lot of his narrative really comes down to BS.
From the rise of the Attitude Era.
They are chanting The Rock's name.
To the fall of WCW. Relive it all.
It was an era that I don't think it'll be surpassed.
With never-before-seen commentary.
Sometimes it just doesn't work.
Only on The Monday Night War, Volume 2.